The passing out parade of the 195th recruit training batch of 58th Gorkha Training Center was held today at Harish Parade Ground, Happy Valley. A total of 297 recruits took the oath of affirmation to serve the nation selflessly. These young soldiers will now be dispatched to the numerous frontiers of the Indian Army. Reviewing the parade, Major General Anurag Chibber, VSM GOC 101 area, stressed upon the importance of valor, honor, ethos of the Indian Army.